Right, so off camera, I have gotten the ice and fire arrows for the bow, and I have also unlocked quite a lot of the sea chart. And these two islands are where we're going next for the main quest, but today we're going to the Fire Mountain and the Ice Ring Isle, because we actually need to in order to make progress in the main storyline. So yeah, that's what we're going to do today. I'm going to use the Wind's Requiem first to change the direction of the wind so that it's blowing to the south, and we're going to set sail for the Ice Ring Isle. Are you up for this, Mr. Boat? I hope you are, because we're going now. I hope that you're all doing well. I have been ill for like 2 weeks, so I was really happy that I had pre-recorded the Halloween video, because I wouldn't have been able to make it if I would have had to do it on Halloween, because I was not in good shape. But I'm better now, and I can make videos again without coughing every 2 seconds. So has done is that I can now enter the island and the cave that's on this island. As you can see, there's a timer, a 5-minute timer. It's a little bit slow though, because the game slows down. So we know by now. But that's fine. Oh, that's a bit slidey. Oh. Oh, don't fall off. Okay, this looks tricky. I'm going to try to do this without falling off.
I put on these boots a little bit too early, but Fire bats.
dangerously close to the edge there. Again. And there's a chest. And we have almost 3 minutes left. Think I did pretty good there. So what could it be? What could it be? Let's see, let's see. Stronger than ever. So basically, we can now lift heavier objects than before. So I'm going to try it out on this stone face over here. Oh, there we go. That's a bit unrealistic. Is that an island we can see over there? I think it might be. Is that the Headstone Island? Probably. It should be. So, if I remember correctly, this is actually the top of a Hyrulean mountain. And so is Scale Island as well. So these islands that are tops of mountains are passageways into Hyrule. So that's really interesting. I think that I'm going to wrap this video up now, and then in the next one we're going to get into the Headstone Island and see what adventure in wait for us there. So I hope you have enjoyed this video and that it's been relaxing. I think my voice is still a little bit strained.